The consumer packaged goods industry consists of items used daily by consumers that is replenished or replaced. Examples include food, beverages, snacks, cosmetics, household and pet products. McKinsey reports that despite an industry slowdown, the CPG industry is still one of the largest sectors in North America, valued at approximately $2 trillion. The biggest risk management concerns from this industry includes products liability and products recall exposures. Product liability protects you against claims of bodily injury or property damage caused by your covered products. Products that may be contaminated or defective need to be taken off the shelves and removed from the market, while product liability covers the bodily injury or property damage caused by the defective product. Product recall policies may pay for your costs incurred to pull your products from the shelves, destroy, and replace. Most product recall policies also include things like cost investigation, public relations, and loss of business income. These insurance policies are not standardized, which means that the actual coverages can vary in scope. When it comes to commercial insurance and risk management, it is best to work with a CPG industry insurance specialist. Schedule a meeting now to speak to one of our CPG industry experts to learn about all of the commercial insurance products and services offered by the Special Risk Division of the Beck Company.